any operation, any investigations, but sometime some persons, some doctors are advising, and there is a some kind of feeling in the society. The attitude is very positive feeling, positive thinking, and to the towards this should be towards the patient. First should be your attitude towards the patient. That is very important to make yourself to develop the confidence among the patient, among the society. Those you can learn only from your teachers and from the forum, only this kind of forum. And DA for dedication. It requires a dedication. Lot of dedication. I have already said the medical profession is your dedication. So if you remember this formula, definitely you become a very competent, very good doctor, and you may have a lot of fame, name, and a very excellent doctor. And now, at the last, I would like to say that under this dynamic and able guidance of academician of this medical college as a principal and Dr. Mangal Singh and other faculty members, this college will scale a new height and glory and for the students. I wish all the success and grow like a beautiful fragrant flowers whose fragrance is spread all over the world. Thank you very much for inviting me on this.